I was no longer blind to his faults and weaknesses as I had been in the beginning. But my understanding and respect for him grew. The adoration disappeared. I noticed that his hair was gray. He was much older than I. He was wise and stimulating. He was vain and egoistical. And I discovered to my surprise that this was love.